38-yard line. C.J. Campbell on the carry. Three on the play, brings up second down and seven. First to bring the D on the carry. Ball from the play, brings up third down. Brings a fifth down and one, Panhandle State. Jerry Campbell on the carry, and it's good for a Panhandle State first down. Is incomplete. Second down and 10, Panhandle State. No gain on the play, brings up third down and 10. Allen and Jones on to attempt the field goal for Panhandle State. Field goal is good. is good. With 9:30 to go in the first quarter of play, the score, your Panhandle State Aggies 10, Texas College 0. Down Pan in the state from their own 31-yard line. On the carry. Gave up 6 on the play, brings up 2nd down and 4. On the carry. good for a pair. And we'll say first down. Troy Trimble on the carrier. First down, Panhandle State. Thank you. first down Central College from their own 43-yard line. On the play, brings up second down. is complete. And it's good to panhandle state first down. First down Steers from their own 23-yard line. On the play. 32-yard line. Flags on the flag. 7-yard line. Is complete with Raylan Robertson, and that is good for a Candlestick first down. Texas College, 47-yard line. First down, Texas College from the Panhandle State 32-yard line. And this game is Thank you. Tom McGarry. Tackled by number 28, Charles Howard. Brings up second down and 9 for the Steers. Conversion is no good. With 5:15 to go in the ballgame, the score, your Panhandle State Aggies 37, Texas College 18. For Texas College. Jalen Partida and Draymond Robinson back deep for the Aggies. Christopher Mackey with the fair catch. And it'll be a first down on the play, brings up second down and 6. Ratliff on the carry. Gains of 3, brings up third down and short. Thank you. carries, and that is good for a Panhandle State first down. Eight on the play, and Aggie fans make some noise. It's third down. Oakton's pass is complete. And that is good for a Texas College first down. college looking for.
Thank you.
unit mailer is complete. Tackled by number 31, just unit mailer. And that'll bring up a fourth down. two-point conversion is good. With 3:03 to go in the ballgame, the score, your Panhandle State Aggies 44, Texas College 32. final score. Your Panhandle State Aggies 44, Texas College 32. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank our Aggie baseball team for helping with the setup and takedown of the tunnel gate come this afternoon. And special thanks to the OPSU Police Department, Goodwell Emergency Corps, Goodwell Police and Campus Security for providing security for today's game, and our Aggie athletes for all their help.